Looking for love. If you want love, love has a boomerang effect. Looking for love. Love has a boomerang effect. Be loving and love will come to you. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. Well, I got to thinking today about people who want to fall in love. And I've talked a lot about this subject before in the past, but someone asked me specifically if I would talk about it again. And so I don't give advice, I don't give suggestions, I just share with you my opinions and how I live my own life. And so I got to thinking about falling in love. Well, for me, I've always been in love. I've been, 30 years, I've had my husband and we're still in love to this day. So falling in love and staying in love is really two separate kind of topics, but it's basically the same thing too. So, you know, falling in love, I believe you have to love yourself and you have to be happy with yourself, with or without someone else. And I believe that when we're busy creating our own best life and we're not hungry and starved for love like some people out there, and we've all seen them, the same person sitting on the same bar stool 10 years later looking for love, starved for it. When we're starved for love or hungry for love or out there stalking for love, so to speak, it just doesn't find us, in my opinion. I believe when we let go and we get focused on being loving out to the world and kind out to the world and giving out to the world in the right ways, I believe that love has a boomerang effect. I also believe that it's important for us to be creating our own best life. Who wants someone who isn't taking care of their own life, who isn't building their own life, who isn't being their own best self? You want to create your own best self for you, not for someone else. And then the right other person will find you based upon the self that you've created for yourself. And so I don't believe that we have to go out there searching and looking. Now, I do believe in going out there and being social and being friendly and being warm and going to places where we are likely to meet people, but the right people for our lives. Not all places are conducive, I believe, for the right people for our lives. So we have to find out what works for us and what fits for us. I believe in being friendly. I believe in being warm. I believe in being fun. I believe in being light. Love is soft, it's not hard. And people that go out there hard-lined looking for love rarely find it, if ever. I believe that love is sometimes silly, it's light, it's goofy, it's kind, it's wonderful. And love has a magic all to its own. And when you're in love, it's just like, it's just a different feel altogether. Staying in love is the same way. You've got to do things. You've got to weather storms. You've got to go through things sometimes. And yet you hold on knowing that you love that person. And actually falling in love becomes a deeper love the longer you go. Does it have its ups and downs? Of course it usually does. And yet it becomes stronger and more resilient as time goes by, in my opinion. And so falling in love, just be the best you that you know how to be. Get out there, make your life the very, very best that you know how to do it. And, you know, just be loving out to the world. Get involved in the things that you love that make you happy. Just don't get involved in something because you think you're going to meet somebody. Get involved in things that you love so that you'll attract people maybe with similar interests as well. And so just be a loving person, be kind, be fun, be light, be happy, and get out there in life and make the most of your life. And likely love will find you. Love has a boomerang effect. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.
to relax.